Hey guys, it's January 27th, the release day of Havoc, the first DLC pack for Advanced Warfare. Exo Zombies isn't working, but you need to do something to fix it, and I'm going to show you how to show that it's not working. Might take a little bit. It's going to say something about how there's lost content, and I know a way that you can fix it. See right here it says, a downloadable content package was removed, or all profiles are signed out. What you want to do is you want to sign out of your normal account, and then you want to sign into a, and then you want to make an account that doesn't have Xbox Live, and sign in with that. And now I'm into one. And then you're going to click on Exo Zombies, and it's going to load up. And then once that happens, how you're gonna get back to playing on your normal account? That was the trailer's gonna come up, and then that's gonna come up, and then you're gonna try to click on Xbox Live, and it's gonna say you must be signed into an Xbox Live account to play Xbox Live matches. And then you're gonna wanna sign out, and you're gonna wanna click on your normal profile. And then, what you do is, if you want, you can play now. I'm just going to show you that it works. If you want, you can just do probably just to show you.
I don't know how. But I'm certain this is Khan's fault.
That works. That's all you have to do.